seeing how many amazing women came and shared and talked and laughed and joked and really inspired each other. The main objective for me was empowerment and inspiration. And I think those two things, from the feedback that I've had, we somehow achieved it. With a room full of amazing women, people were contributing freely without feeling condemned or like they're not saying the right thing. And I think just the sisterhood of the whole event was really good. You know, that feeling of, yeah, we're in it together.
Than they expected, because in Manchester there's not many natural hair events, so this is one of the first ones. It was quite a big audience than I expected, so this is really, really good. People were really interested, they asked me questions, was this good for, was that good for, I usually blow dry my hair, what should I use, and yeah, that was really nice.
I thought it was innovative. It was creative and it was really good also for the community of women, naturalistas, those who are natural like me. Okay, my natural hair is underneath, but you know, those who are looking for an inspiration and that just kind of that push to go natural was really good.
It was really interesting and I learned a lot.
The main thing I've taken away is that we're all unique and we're all beautiful. So therefore, regardless whether we've got twists, whether we decide to wear the puff, whether we decide to wear it straight, we're all fearfully and wonderfully made, we're all beautiful, so I'm now going to walk with confidence that I am beautiful regardless how I decide to wear my hair.
I think that was fantastic. I really enjoyed the presentation and the demonstration.
Fossil Ground.